Patay ka!
My God! My God!
Maglalaro tayo ng jojowain to, tropahin.
It's Ryan. Also now?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. So, jojowain meaning iba-boyfriend, girlfriend.
Yes, iba-boyfriend.
Tapos yung ano, tropa means barkada. Friend. Barkada. Oh, agad. Okay, go. Oh, let's start.
Okay, first
bago
one.
Ako sumubo.
Dingdong Dantes.
Totropahin. Kasi nakita ko, I've worked with him, I know him, I know na he's kept his friendships na pangmatagalan talaga. And parang, I would not be comfortable na ang jowa ko, ganong kagwapo. At required na maraming kahalikan. Pang tropa.
Next, Piola Pascual. Jojowain ka pa.
Jojowain, without a doubt.
Of course.
Yes. Oh, without a doubt talaga. Yeah.
It's very noble.
We're not asking for your opinion. This is mine.
I'm your son.
Hi, Papa P. Oh, yeah. And pakikisamahan ko buong pamilya mo. Your mom likes me because your mom liked my mom.
Alden Richards. Jojowain ka pa.
Wala to sa edad, ah.
Wala sa edad.
Jojowain. Because of Hello, Love, Goodbye. Gusto ko. And ano talaga, kasi ang cute ng dimple niya. Ang kinis. Kasi kinis ko siya. Oh. Ay, talaga kinumpir sarili kay Alden. Oh. Mm.
Next. No, John Lloyd Cruz.
Jojowain. Oo. Yes. You know why? Kasi nabalitaan ko lang, very generous siya. Napalitaan ko. And ano, kasi, pare, year of the pig din siya eh. Eh, para makumpleto na kami. Kasi pig si Kuya, pig si Bim, pig ako, siya din. Hi, JLC.
Next, Coco Martin. Jowa, tropa.
Tropa. Kasi generous siya sa tropa niya. And ano, maalaga siya sa tropa niya. So, totropahin ko siya. And it's actually still here. Nung nakatrabaho ko siya, yung binigay niya sa akin na ano, present siya. By Orlina. Take note. And in pink. So, tropa pa lang yan, ah. Oo. Yan, so, yun. He has taste. Oo. Tropa. Next. Yes.
Empoy. Tagal mag-isa.
Hindi, alam mo why.
It's very nice.
Super.
Bait-bait.
And he makes me laugh. Pwede ko siyang jawain.
Oh. Kindness goes a long way.
Yes. Nice siya talaga. Oo. Gustong-gusto ko talaga yung ugali niya. And ano siya, magaan siya. Ayoko na ng mga pabigat.
Next. Willie Revillame.
What then?
Wala na akong pake, ma'am. I don't care.
Jojowain. Kasi, ano?
Good job.
Yeah.
It's very generous.
No, and ano, at least, diba, Ben? I know that he has his money, we have our money. We know he is his passion.
Yes.
And then, I also know na, ano, with him, what you'll know what you're getting yourself into. Kasi, hindi naman ang bobola. Alam naman natin na babaero siya. So, what's the big deal? No.
What's the reason?
No, I mean, at least you know. Mas okay na sa akin yung huwag ka magpanggap. Na ito ako. O di yun. And then, feeling ko naman ano, he'll treat you and Kuya well. So, that's yun. Hindi lang kami magkakasundo in the sense na hindi siya mahilig matulog. Yeah.
That's what we noticed, diba, ma'am?
Yeah. So, sabihin nila, na-notice na nila. Tumaata.
Kasi even in 6 a.m., 4 a.m., he's awake.
Yeah. Eh, akong hilig ko matulog. Yun lang. Pero, gusto ko rin kasi dahil malinis at maayos siya sa bahay. Ayoko nang madudumi.
Next.
So,
Parang ano to? Relationship guide for this
episode. WBR, hello. Oh, yeah.
So, Jojowa and si Willy.
Yes.
Next po, Gabby Concepcion.
Totropahin kasi takot ako sa mas maganda sa akin. Yeah. He's not handsome eh.
He's pretty.
Yeah, he's beautiful. Ayoko.
Yeah, that's a very big difference ah.
Yeah.
Beauty and handsomeness.
Yung mukha niya beautiful eh. Kasi yung kutis, yung lips, yung nose, yung mata. Kung naging babae yan, Miss Universe yun.
Yes.
Parang, no. Parang pag magkatabi kayo sa picture, hindi ka na mapapansin. Ayoko. Gusto ko nang pansinin ako.
Next, madam. Trillianis.
Totropahin. Kasi ayoko nang dumalaw sa kulungan. Sorry.
Shh, quiet.
No, that was my life, Bim, as a child. At this point ba in my life, I want to repeat that experience.
Mm-hmm.
No more. Na ano, na parang pinagdaanan ko na yun from 1 until I was 9. Now that ano, I'm hitting the half century mark. One assassination in the family is enough. So, ano?
Cheers, everybody!
Yeah. Honesty lang, di ba? Kasi may mga tao talaga na yung ano eh, di ba? Ganun yung prinsipyo talaga. To fight for the right without question or pause. To be willing to march into hell for that heavenly cause. We have to be practical lang naman. Kasi nga, I have 2 kids. Good.
Next, madam. Vico Soto.
Totropahin kasi bilib na bilib ako sa trabaho niya, sa ginagawa niya, sa humility niya. And kung akong naging asawa niya, magiging minus ako sa kanya. Kasi mapipintasan na, ba't yung asawa ganyan ang arte, ang simple-simple ni Mayor? Diba? So at least kawawa naman si Mayor.
Next, madam. Rafi Tulfo.
Da. Jojowain. Because nakita ko yung shoes.
Sa shoes mo na.
Yeah! You know, kasi you have to have something in common. At tinignan ko lahat, ang hilig niya. Pareho kami. Yung kung ano yung mga sneakers ko, ganun din yung sneakers niya.
That is my passion.
Yeah!
That's what they said, di ba? That is my passion, Chris.
Sinabi niya passion niya, di ba? Ang ano, and feeling ko ha, kung asawa ko si Rafi Tulfo, lahat matatakot ng galawin ako. Di ba? So ano na ako? Oh.
Susumbong kay Tulfo.
Oo. Hindi na ako kailangan magsumbong. Lagot na silang lahat. And yun nga, the time I met him, yung shoes niya, meron ako noon eh. Tapos, nalaman ko na kung ano yung collection ko, parang ganun din yung kanya. So, right away, we have something in common na. Sneakers.
Next.
Patay ka! You're dead! My God! Pwede mo na yung plane ticket mo out of country.
Saan na galit?
Sa Dubai. Please go. Alis ka na.
Mamaya din.
Mabuk na siya, babe. Hindi ka na yung martial law.
Joshua.
Wow! Bongo.
Oh.
Ay! Kaya ko sagutin yan with pleasure. Joshua.
No, we like him.
Yeah. No, kasi makinis siya. I know this is mababaw, pero ayoko talaga ng ma-pimples. Okay, importante sa akin talaga na makinis yung kutis. Eh si Bongo, parang feeling ko, mahilig siya maligo kasi makinis talaga yung skin niya. And he has always been nice to us.
Yeah.
Ang dating niya, hindi siya mayabang.
Yeah.
So gusto ko siya. True. And yung ano, parang, you know, yung mawi-weird na lahat ng tao, gusto mo siya? Really? Yeah, I like him because how he treated me before Tito Noy became president, that was when I had to go to Davao to meet with them, campaign period. When Tito Noy was president and I went there and he was assigned by President Duterte, was Mayor Duterte then, to make me ikot and to take care of me, brought me pa to Pastor Kibuloy to that mountain and all, hindi niya ako pinabayaan. And then, until now, yung ano, he's still nice. So, walang nagbago sa kanya. So, sasabihin ko, okay itong lalaking to kasi wala naman siya pakinabang sa akin and yet he still stays nice. So, for me, yun ang mga gusto kong tao. So, yung ano, and ano, skin matters. Okay? I'm sorry. Kung nawi-weirdan kayo sa taste ko, it's my taste. Ako tinanong nyo eh, di ba? Hindi naman kayo manjujowa or mantutropa. Me. So, at kung gusto ko, paninindigan ko, di ba? So, in that vein, para wag magalit sa akin, I take it back. Sige. Para fair, patas, Trillana, sige, jojoain na rin. Para oh fair. God. Yeah, I'll just be fair. Kasi natakot dun sa isa eh, di ba? Na baka ano, sige na nga, okay, para maganda rin kasi kutis eh. O kung kutis pala batayan dito, the two, okay, kayang jowain. Okay, para ano, wala tayong ano dito. See, kayang jowain. All colors of the rainbow. Why not? Yes. Di ba? Basta, ang importante, makinis.
Yes.
Okay?
And is intellectually sound.
Intellectually sound. Mm-hmm.
Ano ba?
Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah, di ba? Yes. Oo.
Kasi, yeah. Di ba, mom, in a relationship, you have to see eye to eye. You have to understand the same ideas.
Yes. Pero among everybody na ni-name, kung mag-rank tayo, and I only could only choose one, isa lang pwede.
Yes, ma'am.
Uh-oh. Hi, Papa P. Oh. You're my choice. Oh. What?
Everyone's choice, Mama. Yeah, okay.
So, let's see la. Chupe-chupe. El suna kayo. Hindi. Uh-oh. Why? Oh. Tanggalin si Papa P in the equation. Oh. Ang natitira, sinong pipiliin ko doon?
You're asking me?
No, I mean, kasi, maaagaw ko mga ito.
Good skin!
Cheers,
everybody!
Yeah. Bye!